guitarist named Paul Gomez. And Paul, if you guys remember back in the day, we used to wear those shirts that say Hurley, and Hurley's still an awesome company. Paul was one of the guys that started Hurley with Bob, whatever you want to call him, right? And I go, Paul goes, what are you doing for the next record? And we're saying, you know what, it's still awesome. We're thinking about having someone sing on it, but we don't know who. And he goes, well, who do you want to sing on it? And I was like, fuck, maybe Robert Smith. And, The Cure is a band that all three of us so look up to. So, unfortunately, he's not here. But the next best thing is us. So it's called All of Us.
Yeah.